Hi, random eBay finds. This olive green thing is a personal infrared beacon. So it seems like it is an infrared beacon that soldiers can wear in order to be seen by other friendly soldiers with night vision goggles or something like this. It comes with a photocopy of the user manual, which is written restricted. So it seems quite fancy because you can, it is basically a flasher beacon, but you can program them in several modes, and you can even synchronize several of them together, so they must include some infrared receiver also. Sadly, it is a very worse, very bad quality photocopy here, but you get the idea. So, to open the instruction, I must insert the battery. The LEDs will flash indicating the current mode, and I can change the mode with inserting a coin somewhere in order to short pins. So let's try it. So it is teardown friendly because in fact you have this cover, and you can see the electronics are enclosed into transparent resin. So there is here the watertight cover. It will reveal this little module, which directly clips onto a 9-volt battery. So here is what it looks like. We have three infrared LEDs. We have pins for configuration poking out. We have a battery contacts. We have some fancy IC here in a with a metal cap, but it is barely possible to see it. And looks like in here we may have the infrared receiver. So let's insert a battery and see what happens. Ah, we have little lights. It is flashing. So for how many time? 45 seconds, indicating the current mode. And after this, it should, yes, it is actually flashing infrared also, as you can see. So pretty dim infrared. So if I short two pins, did not change anything. Here I have a green light. I can now configure a new code, it seems. Ah yes, in fact it looks like you can memorize whatever code you want to do, Morse code or something like this. And yes, now as you can see, it is flashing in a different pattern. So it is a pretty clever little device. And since it is done, you can synchronize several of them together. So it looks like you can actually configure them to do a custom, transmit custom information. The red LED, what does it mean? So I guess the user manual is maybe not complete. And now I have an amber LED. And we are back to the default mode of a regular strobe. Green channel mode. Yes, in fact, each one of the colors here indicates one of the three possible functions you have. So now I am in green and I can free long, free short, maybe. It is not really straightforward to use. So the amber one means probably it is waiting synchronization from another device. So I want to go back to the green mode. Red. Okay, it is again the default one, but quite interesting little device, as you can see, completely sealed. And when it is activated, if you reinstall it in the cover, in the box, must be completely sealed by now, and you have shades in order to shine early in a very precise direction. So the top opening is mostly for checking the which mode you are in, and the front opening will only let the infrareds pass through because the actual red color LED is much lower. And there is some clip here for strapping onto either a belt or a helmet or something like this. It was, I got this quite a long time ago. It was 8 euros or something like this. Quite an interesting little device, but not terribly useful in everyday life. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.